And he hit that one right on the screws to straightaway center field and over the wall for a two-run homer. So round two of the Paco and Heyward battle goes again to Heyward.
See the catcher setting up down and in. It was down middle and covered by Heyward. Just the line drive shot that got out of here in seconds.